As I was a-walking one morning in May, I met a pretty fair maid, and unto her did say, "For love I am inclined, and I'll tell you me mind, that me inclination lies in your cuckoo's nest. Me darling," says she, "I am innocent and young, and I scarcely can believe your false deluding tongue. Yet I see it in your eyes, and it fills me with surprise, that your inclination lies in me cuckoo's nest. Some like a girl who is pretty in the face, and some like a girl who is slender in the waist. But give me a girl that will wriggle and will twist. At the bottom of the belly lies the cuckoo's nest." "Then, me darling," says he, "if you see it in me eyes, then think of it as fondness and do not be surprised. For I love you, me dear, and I'll marry you, I swear, if you let me clap me hand on your cuckoo's nest." "Me darling," says she, "I can do no such thing, for me mother often told me it was committing sin. Me maidenhead to lose, and me sense to be abused, so I've no more to do with me cuckoo's nest. Some like a girl who is pretty in the face, and some like a girl who is slender in the waist. Give me a girl that will roll and will twist. At the bottom of the belly lies the cuckoo's nest." "Me darling," says he, "it is not committing sin, but common sense should tell you it is a pleasing thing, for you were brought into this world to increase and do your best, and to help a man to heaven in your cuckoo's nest." "Then, me darling," says she, "I cannot you deny, for you've surely won me heart by the roving of your eye. Yet to see it in your eyes that your courage is surprised, so gently lift your hand in me cuckoo's nest. Some like a girl who is pretty in the face, and some like a girl who is slender in the waist. And give me a girl that will wriggle and will twist. At the bottom of the bay lies the cuckoo's nest." So this couple, they got married, and soon they went to bed. And now this pretty fair maid has lost a maidenhead. In a small country cottage they increase and do their best, and he often claps his hand on a cuckoo's nest. Some like a girl who is pretty in the face, and some like a girl who is slender in the waist. But give me a girl that will wriggle and will twist. At the bottom of the belly lies the cuckoo's nest.
little diss. Let's go and get pissed. And off goes the incapable Morris.